We are back, and now I'll be playing Terran. Well, I guess we'll just be.
Don't tell him. I'm not telling him it's cats. He thinks it's me who's playing.
That's a TVT, by the way.
Alright, how do you want to play a TVT?
I don't know, I guess Cloak Banshees?
Okay, we'll do Cloak Banshee.
That gold head person that you played is Masters on EU.
Tell him to go...
That's BM.
Tell him he's BM.
Oh, can I Gangnam Turing here?
No, not in TVT.
Okay.
Actually, you might, but I'm not well-versed in it. I think Bunny's done it a couple times, but...
Fair enough.
See, he knows it's not me. I put the space there.
Uh-oh. So what am I doing? How do I do this?
Depot on 10.
Okay.
So do we go one base all in, which is pretty infrequent, or two base?
We can two base. We can do whatevs. What?
I just wish you could see this dude's decal.
Is it awesome?
His name is Game Off Arco.
Yeah.
And his decal is a neon rainbow, and then under it says Game Bar in orange, and there's three arrows pointing to the entrance.
It's kind of cool.
Make gas with the SUV. That SUV, that one, yes. 13 is the barracks timing.
Cool. Where do I put it? Anywhere?
Yeah, basically there. Nice gas. Okay, so the SUV that builds the barracks, that one will build the factory right next to it, as soon as it's done.
Here?
Yeah.
And the walls...
No, ideally it's close to the left, more to the left.
Here?
No, left.
Here.
Yeah, just because that's where we're going to be sending the Banshee.
Hmm.
Don't make an extra SUV, we're going to make Orbital Command off that one. We could think about SUV scouting. At Orbital Command and a Marine. Add Depot with the next 100 minerals.
Okay, Kane is still
alive
in the chat, so.
This one's so easy. More Marine or no?
Yeah, one more Marine. Okay, add an SCV and then a second gas.
Upgrade complete.
Add drop mule. Okay, make starport as soon as you're done.
This guy's bad. Do I make a tech lab yet?
Not yet. Okay, make an extra marine.
Where do I make the tech lab? Barracks or?
Factory. Sorry. Add to gas. SCV. Jesus.
What?
Have you ever played StarCraft before?
Are you real? Are you actually real right now? Okay.
Does it say
Should
you're a pro
up?
Gamer on
Should
your
I
Twitter? Nah, just stay there. Can Add a deeper.
This is boring, so Terran doesn't do anything all game? Just sit around and then...
Yeah, basically.
Execute your crappy
joke. Mm-hmm.
Do I make a reactor or something?
Nope. Make Cloak and Banshee. Send it to his base.
More Marines?
Yep.
And an orbital command next time?
Drop mule. Throw down a reactor on your factory. And add another depot.
Whoa.
Jeez, this must feel familiar. Oh no, my workers are dying to Reapers. Whatever will I do? Nah, he sucks. You out-microed him. You just sat there and did nothing and you out-microed him. Are you proud?
Yes.
Got him. Make another Banshee. Add another depot. Not expanding yet. Switch racks with factory. Factory make tech lab, racks make marine.
Do I make a thing?
Yeah, sure. Nah. Start microing that banshee. Add another depot and drop a mule.
Here's where it gets interesting, huh?
Well, you're gonna have to micro a banshee. You've so far been in his base for about 10 seconds, and now we're looking at our banshee. But it's okay, banshees are OP. Poke it. You do need to, he has those marines. They shot it. Your banshee is like a third dead. Like, the fuck, this isn't GSL where he's like, I don't like it when they cloak their banshees when they don't have- Like, shut up, Tasteless, you're not a Terran. I mean, you're great most of the time, but when you say that, I hate you. Anyway, he's dead. Banshees are OP. He's not even scanning.
Twenty kill banshees is good, right? Like,
yeah, this is above average. But we're not playing an average player, are we?
Got him. So I just wait there until I have to poke again and then win?
No, you just keep... You either get it out of there completely, repair it, send it back in,
what's
or...
What's a good way to VM?
Drop mules, float a command center, like... Proxy a command center, then float it into his base. I've done that.
Well, what
to
if I just go mines from here? Just mines.
I suppose.
Mine Raven?
Sure. Sure, Ruff. Let's do this. Why are you making a siege tank?
I don't know. I'll make an armory for the Umbrella thing. I'm sure what that means, Rob. Are you trying to be sarcastic?
I thought I was providing the sarcasm. Jeez, Rob.
What's the issue? Oh,
you have like so many mules.
Oh, mules. It's okay, I can drop them whenever.
Yeah, but like, that's still inefficient. Imagine how far ahead, like how far along in your build order you'd be if you could macro.
You think so?
I know so. I'm a professional Terran user.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of wrecking this guy. You couldn't really wreck the Zerg, so. Like, you had a really close game and then you got completely shit on.
Okay.
I don't know, dude. I'm just saying. Should hotkey stuff. And the walls kept crumbling down in the city. Whoa.
Spend all the time shooting you deeper. Okay. Did you completely forget about that banshee?
It's dead.
Oh, okay. See, I told you, you either micro it till it dies or you send it back.
Oh,
you did
really?
Neither, so you lost it.
Okay. Well, we'll do the kamikaze medevac into the mineral line, okay?
Okay.
That's like next level, dude. You could never think of something like that.
I don't have to. Bomber already did.
You think so?
You remember Bomber vs. Ghost of User?
Yeah.
That's Hot Symbol G.
What's the hotkey to borrow on E? Cans are real. You didn't see it.
You didn't see anything.
What are these guys doing? lines are real, don't you think? Okay, you ready? What's the boost thing?
Eight.
Shit. Oh no! I forgot the boost hotkey, dude. It's okay, we can try it again. I need to be closer next time. I need to lock in perfectly.
Oh no, are we gonna get smashed by this town? He's got Stim Marines all up in his shit. All the mines went off. Some flag building hide where the mine strategy. Dang, he's so supply blocked, just throw down a bunch of supply drops.
Oh yeah, I forget you can just do that.
Yeah.
Whoa, oh, are we in trouble? Uh-oh.
What happened, cats?
Are we in trouble right now?
Don't forget the boost hotkey.
Oh shit, the focus fire is real. Man, this is not looking good.
No, no, you can't completely work. And the thing, this guy thinks he's playing me. You're giving me a fucking terrible reputation.
Oh no.
Oh, what? What? Nice medevac!
No, Ravens, don't die to a mic.
You're gonna have to retire after this. You're shameful. I mean, like a legitimate retire, not some stuff on the paper crap. I'm not seeing my business that's going on. I'm gonna retire. I'll never be able to retire.
Jesus Christ, you're really mean. I should have gotten upgrades, I think.
Mines don't use upgrades.
No.
This guy doesn't even have combat shields. It's 18 minutes in, you're losing to non-combat shields.
Let's go last one. My counterattack. I just had three mines there. Are you kidding me? This guy's the luckiest.
Yeah, luckiest. Complaining about luck.
This is the luckiest player.
The last refuge of the salty man. What are all these hellions doing in your composition?
What do you mean? I have to win. I'm not gonna lose.
Okay. So. Playing to win, says the guy who tried medevac bombing his opponent.
Wreck it.
You know, mines, they work fine without you having to say that. Just helping you out, man. You can use those actions elsewhere.
are playing to win. Poor guy stands no chance.
Playing to win. Additional supply depots required. Yep, that's winning.
This guy's just really like this.
Man, this guy needs his QXC or something.
QXC on steroids.
Well, what if I get the one game? I need QXC to afford these little lines.
Racked and quack.
I'm trying to play mech and you're currently mining no gas.
No. Such an exciting game. Can mines kill a mine?
Yeah.
Really?
They do have to bar.
Supply block, very nice.
You've been supply block for about 2 minutes, yes.
Really?
I lost two.
So you did start counting. Are you real?
Are you real?
I'm getting wrecked and fucked.
Oh, he finally got shields. Yeah. Turn off the stream, Parker, man.
Yeah, turn off the stream.
Stop listening in.
Yeah. Otherwise, how could you be beating me?
He's only making Marines, too. Like, you're playing mech, and he's not made Marauders. This guy's got some.
Are you trying to help him again? You're trying to help him again, aren't you?
No, I'm just complimenting him on his next level anti-mech technology.
How do the Marines outrange mines?
Nope, but if they kill him too quick, they won't shoot.
Rack the mines.
You should have flamed the medevacs over your Hellions. That would have been the ultimate wreck. Even if he loses the game, he's the one who got medevac bombs off.
Yeah, that would have been clever. I think I'm winning again.
Yeah, I think you are too, actually.
Rob, why are you laughing? Am I not winning?
I'm not laughing at you, I'm laughing at you.
What is he about to move out with? Like, whoa. Oh my god!
Someone got quacked.
Correct!
Okay, it's not. Oh, there's not gonna be a minerals there anymore, is there? Someone's getting wrecked and quacked.
Wrecked and inspected.
Are you ready, Ethan? No! Okay, so I'm slightly mistiming now.
Oh, only slightly. Composition is. I think you've overmade workers. But oh, no, like, where the hell is all your supply?
Hey, it was officially
okay, who's the next match? Hey guys, Kane is not going to pass the game, so no regret versus Kane's game in the next match we have. No regret has shown up and has been on for a long while.
Is Binsky around?
Oh, look. birds are real. Whoa, oh, I just sacrificed my entire mine army, didn't I?
Not all of it. I don't know how you plan on killing him with mines, though.
Yes.
Seems good for mines. It's usually like the transition into the mantra. We seem to be transitioning into supply blocks and more widow mines.
Yes, sir.
How many SCVs has he got, Rob?
Two.
Cats.
Well, I've lost a lot.
73.
Okay. It's not too many. It's almost too many, but it's...
Whoops. That was the wrong hotkey.
Ah,
God,
I hate it.
Whoops, that was the wrong hotkey. P? Like, who uses P? Jesus Christ. I'll just click on it, I guess. But if you close your eyes, yeah, yeah. That's all my production is. Let's see how that's an issue. Come on, I don't have a balance. This is not good. I'll be what do you think?
No, like, you're making Widow money. Expecting to win the game. Question is, what are you thinking? You could kill that with like one SCV. All 13 Widow Mines, sure. You ever heard the saying, killing an ant with a sledgehammer. I just did. Right. It's not a good thing.
No?
Well, you only have so much time. So much application of the sledgehammer. Using it to crush ants is inefficient.
Do you actually think? Oh, whoa, easy.
Where's marine upgrades, Rob?
30?
Yeah. We have about 3! It's been 30 minutes, it should be a 3. Tell
you think
bad.
So? You're just jelly because I'm winning.
I really just want to see his structures, but I don't
want to. That's just jelly. And the walls kept crumbling down.
I like your PF next to his orbital.
Thank you. It's a PF rush.
The 30 minute rush.
Well, the third rush.
Seems like a similar strategy to the 5 base 24 minute orbital holding.
Indeed, that's a famous one.
Base, he's clear. Oh, no. I'm building on eBay stuff. Oh, yeah. That's how so good he's done. He's stuck here.
You trick things when you're trying to sell?
No, I mean, come on, fun. Damn, look at that bank.
Yeah?
Yeah. No, tell me that here. Let's see it.
Could be your opponent.
You think so?
Man, all my supply because our supply dropped. But I don't know.
Expand. I mean, that's been the strategy this game.
Oh, I thought that was a turret you built.
Why isn't he getting killed by my mic?
Because there's a small delay before they shoot, and in that time, we kill it.
That's stupid.
Well, I explained this.
Yeah, it is. Ah! I kick him out of the game. Disqualify him. Disqualify him.
Man, this is not good. You think I'll lose?
Nah, I think you got him. You definitely got him.
Are you being sarcastic?
No.
Because I think you are.
Alright. I definitely agree. Okay, now you're going.
I really need a boost from him. I think if I could spend my money, I would be in a much better place.
Who's he got a planetary for?
You're being scammed.
We can't look at all of this dude's buildings.
Alright, this is over. I'm gonna look at what Rob's looking at.
Is it really over? What?
He has 17 racks. He has like 5
Yeah, but like, what was his rank?
I forgot. Yeah, man. Basically, you're worse at playing Terran for a while than Dragon.
Pretty shot, am I dead?
The double G's,
man. From his main,
wow,
too.
Really, the BM. Wow, the matter's kind of...
Rage quit. Rage
get
quit.
Get out of your chair, son.
Racked and quacked. Okay, so what are we doing now?
Okay, so maybe you repeat the announcement since I'm not sure how much people are going to hear it over.
Okay, so the announcement was that Kanan has been walked over because he hasn't shown up. And we'll be trying to move on to, is it No Regret versus Binsky?
No Regret is on, but Binsky is not.
Binsky is on. No Regret was on earlier and is now away. And he's on his way home to play that.
Okay, so we will have that match.
We will have that match unless somehow he doesn't make it home. But
whoa.
We should start at early.
Whoa, that's not a duck.
Yeah. We'll be right back in 3 minutes or so, or maybe a little bit longer.
Yes, 30 minutes, so.
We'll figure it out. We'll be back with a match. Stick around.